First part of my homeschooling routine is usually solving a couple problems. So I just solved this problem. And so I usually fill up like 2 pages. So right now I'm just taking a break, you know, drawing, drinking some Gatorade. In my pajamas. And now I'm back on to this. And my homeschooling teacher is here now. She usually makes some problems for me the day before, so I can deal with those while I'm here. So every day I get 7 questions for homework, and I got 3 on the front page and 4 on the back. So, yeah. Now I pack up. So I hope you liked this video. Please comment down below.